In addition, there's no more sport button or sport plus button in this car, which is
V10 naturally aspirated. It's a high revving engine. You get peak performance at 8,250 RPM.